Finally, my search is over.
So in today's forecast, there is of course an amber warning for heavy rainfall, as well as strong chances of frost for tomorrow. Outdoor activities are strongly advised against during this weekend. The time is 10 minutes past 10, coming up shortly, this week's football.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Hello? Yep. Hi, it's Evans here. Just want to check... Hello! Yes, it's Evans here. I just wanted to inquire if I would need a permission or a permit from the council just to do a bit of kind of excavation project in my garden. You see, you may have heard, you probably haven't, but my great aunt passed away a couple of months ago. We had a funeral, and at the will reading, her inheritance is supposed to go to me. It's estimated to be around £500,000, but it's not really in her bank account. And, well, it's my belief that she might have had it buried in the garden before her death. I know it sounds crazy, but I mean, you don't know my great aunt. She always kind of loved little books and puzzles and games, especially with me. She also left this to me in her will. It's a little kind of book that she used to read to me as a child. I've got some very fond memories with it, but yeah, the last page is missing. Instead there's this note. I believe it's written in Latin. She used to teach me a bit as a kid, but I mean, dunno. It says something about digging for the truth and finding the true prize. That last word, Sylvestia. I don't know what that means. Is it like a name or something? I'm missing the obvious here.
Call me back.
Well, there's only one thing for it, I suppose. Just like the message says, I'm going to have to dig in every possible place in the garden to try and find that inheritance. Digging for the truth.
I should be fine, so long as I'm not eaten by wolves or anything.
Well then, Nolt. I'll play your little game. I'll make you proud.
Thank you.
Sylvestia.
I'm missing the obvious thing. Missing the obvious, 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 missing the obvious.
Time. It's a little kind of book that she used to read to me. Yeah, the last page is missing.
There never was any inheritance, was there?
We're still for this.
Just for this. Thank you, old cat. Finally, my search is over. Dear Aunt Kath, I believe I've solved your puzzle. I'm sorry it took so long. I didn't realise that all this time, it was never about the money. It was about you, making sure that I would remember you in the times we shared together. I do remember you, and I will always cherish you. And now, I will move on with your memory in my heart. Always the obvious. I always miss the obvious, don't I?